On this day, we commemorate Singapore's 58th birthday as our school celebrates, together with our nation, Singapore's independence.
今天是我校庆祝新加坡建国58周年的日子。我校将以庄严的形式为新加坡庆祝生日，纪律严明、训练有素的制服团体将以他们最佳的精神面貌共襄盛举。
The parade regimental sergeant major for this morning's parade is Staff Sergeant Tan Jin Yi, Unit Sergeant Major of the National Cadet Corps.
我们今年的指挥官是学生军上士长陈俊喜。
School, the supporting contingent will now march in.
现在，我校的国庆庆典仪仗队正准备入场。
Supporting contingents now marching in, comprised of members of the National Police Cadet Corps, the National Cadet Corps, Scouts, and the St. John Brigade Singapore.
接着进场的是四大制服团体，他们分别是学生警察团、学生军、童子军以及圣约翰救伤队。
The parade commander will now take over the command of the parade from the parade regimental sergeant major.
The parade commander for this morning's parade is Staff Sergeant Leong Biao-Ti, Unit Policies Division Chairman of the National Police Cadet Corps.
The Guard of Honor and Flag Party will now march in.
雄赳赳、气昂昂的仪仗队正准备步入会场。
We have the two Guard of Honor contingents marching in, accompanied by the flag party. The flag party consists of the state flag and school flag, along with the four flags of the uniform groups on parade today. Bearing the state flag is Staff Sergeant Fang Weider from NPCC, and the school flag bearer is Staff Sergeant Peng Hongwen from NCC. Leading the flag party is Staff Sergeant Hwa Chong SBNDP from St. John Brigade Singapore.
从右边进场的，持着国旗的是学生警察团上士长黄公文。 The Guard of Honor is made up of two contingents comprising cadets selected from the National Police Cadet Corps and the National Cadet Corps. The NPCC Guard of Honor is led by Sergeant Jairo Chiang Jun Hong and Sergeant Liu Yilin, while the NCC Guard of Honor is led by Staff Sergeant Su Jing Yang Jaber and Staff Sergeant Qiu Ji Xin.
Each of them is made up of two groups, each of them is from the Student Police Corps and the Student Army. Leading the Student Police Corps is Sergeant Zheng Jun Hong and Sergeant Zhang Yin.
检阅官正征求检阅官的同意，敦请检阅官检阅仪仗队。 The national flag of Singapore is a state symbol. to replace the Union Jack, which had flown over Singapore for 140 years from 1819 to 1959. Our national flag, together with the state crest and the national anthem, was unveiled on 3rd December 1959 at the installation of the new head of state, the Yang Prabatua Negara, at the City Hall steps. Upon independence in 1965, it was adopted as the national flag. The red symbolizes universal brotherhood, the white symbolizes equality, the crescent moon symbolizes a rising nation, and the five stars symbolize democracy, justice, peace, prosperity, and progress. School, please rise for the singing of the national anthem, followed by the recitation of the national pledge. All uniform personnel and patrons, please salute.
全体起立，唱国歌，并宣誓誓言。
Let yourself define that people, regardless of race, language, or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality, so as to achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation.
Commander will now request for permission to march past and march off the parade.
现在，检阅里总指挥官将请示检阅官准许仪仗队列队行进司令台接受检阅，并准予离开检阅场。
march past and march off is led by the flag party and the Guards of Honor contingents, followed by the supporting contingents. The parade markers are Staff Sergeant Liu Jinpao and Sergeant Dai Yuya. Leading the march past is Parade Commander Staff Sergeant Liu Piaoqi. The state flag is borne by Staff Sergeant Huang Weide. The school flag is borne by Staff Sergeant Peng Hongwen. Commanding them is Parade Regimental Sergeant Major Staff Sergeant Tan Chi Pi. The NCC flag is borne by Staff Sergeant Tyler Ang Hui Zhe. The NCC flag is borne by Lance Corporal Li Shanglin. The Scouts flag is borne by Patrol Leader Theodore Tay Yuan. The SJPS flag is borne by Sergeant Lu Yi Sen Xavier. The flag party is led by Sergeant Hwa Chong SBNDP.
Since 1919, our Scouts Group has produced 171 key commissioners